In this first tutorial, I'm going to show you how we can use the skills that we learned in class one to put together an infographic. And this would also show you how you can import images that you built in Photoshop, Illustrator, right into After Effects, how to create text, how to export your project when you're all done, and just some animation and text presets that come in already with After Effects. So here's an example. And then we'll finish the graphic on the left-hand side in the tutorial.